Okay, that's the full moon if the auto exposure wouldn't overcorrect and blast it out.
I could zoom in on it, but that's... Oh, thank you, iPhone.